This game looked like it was going to be a blowout early, but it turned into a back-and-forth affair down to the wire as Missouri outlasts UC Riverside. Along with the former two-time Big 12 champion Jarrett Sutton, I'm Ben Arnett. Missouri started the game on a 16-0 run. Give a lot of credit to the Highlanders of UC Riverside. It took them a day and a half to get here because of all the bad weather in the area, and so they weren't going to go away easily.
Yeah, the big key in this game was energy. In the first quarter, they didn't have any energy. They were almost looked a step behind. Second quarter, they win. They win the third quarter. They actually won the fourth quarter as well. So they fought tooth and nail all the way to the very end. Missouri, great free throw shooting down the stretch, won them this game.
Rajon Varen, one of the key players for UC Riverside, getting them back into the game. She had 20 points.
Yeah, she had 4 points in the first half. She was 2 of 10 in the first half. So she didn't really shoot it all that well in the first half. In the second half, the mid-range was on point. She did a great job at the elbow, also knocked down a three-point shot. And for Missouri, Sierra Porter was absolutely fantastic. 10 points in the first half. She finishes with 26 points and 12 rebounds, had 6 offensive rebounds, 6 defensive rebounds. But it's the high-low, the work she does around the rim, using the glass, using both feet, both hands. She was terrific tonight and led Missouri.
Sophie Cunningham scored 14 points, but she fouled out late in the third quarter. Her last foul was a technical foul, and so Missouri really had to lean on Sierra Porter, and she rose to the occasion.
Yeah, and you look at Missouri, 30 points to 12 points in the paint. They dominated the glass. They were plus 19. That's all work from Sierra Porter. She did a terrific job. That's why Missouri gets the 6-point win, their last non-con win as SEC play hits on January 1.
32 straight non-conference home wins for a Missouri Tiger team who is undefeated in beautiful Columbia, Missouri, after a 68-62 win over UC Riverside. And we say so long from Como.